Assalamu alaikum. Welcome back to chapter number 5 of geography, that is precipitation. What is precipitation? Water droplets form from clouds, or when water droplets get heavy and fall from cloud in different form. You can see here, whether it's rain, whether it's snow, sleet or hail, that's called precipitations. See, whether it's in form of rain, whether it's in form of steel, or whether it's form of hail or snow, that's called precipitation. Now, precipitation is rain, snow, sleet or hail, any kind of weather condition where something's falling from sky, that's called precipitations. Anything, whatever, you can experience the rain. In snow area, you can experience the snow. At same times, when you know snow is in not in a form, then it will come in a form of hail. So that's all called precipitations. Let's begin with the chapter. 70.8% part of Earth's surface is full of water. The distribution of this water is very uneven. At some places, the water storage is limited, while it is ample other places. We see or experience the different forms of condensations as shown in the picture above in the figure 5.1. This form of condensations occurs due to the water vapor in the atmosphere. Now, what is condensations? That is when we want to experience the precipitations, what we have to do? We have to calculate the condensations, which is depend on rapidly. If it is going rapidly, if it is on long term, then what we will going to face the precipitations. What is condensations? Changes of state of water from vapor to liquid. Something which is very vapor form, or in a state, or the water is in state of vapor, it's convert into the liquid, then we will face the condensations. Now, as the atmospheric condition changes, we see the changes in form of condensations, or in winter mornings we find dew. What is dew? The fog thing. You can see, you know, all the moisture in your in your hand or on your skin. So this we have to face in when climate is cool, that is in winter time. In areas located higher altitudes, snowfall occurs. See, what is altitude? The height of an object or point in relation to sea the level to the ground level. You can see altitudes, areas where you can face the snowfall in India, it's Kashmir, it's Manali and Darjeeling. These areas, face snowfall in every year. Then, some places experience dense fog, while some experience hailstones suddenly and face crop destructions. Now, some of the places, have that snowfall thing. When the snowfall is, not formed, they will come in a hailstone. Hailstone, I will show you. See, this is your snow area and this is hailstone. Ice cube are very small and in round in shape. They fall from the sky. So this is hailstone. Understand? Now see. Snow, when the temperature in the atmosphere falls below the freezing point, water vapor directly turns into the snow flakes. This is called sublimations. Here, the vapor in the form of gas transforms into the solid snow. Now see what happened. If you will take the example of those who have not visited to Kashmir or not visited to Manali in India, how can they have experienced? You can see in this, in your refrigerator, when you fill the tray of water, what happened after they go to the below freezing point, what happened? That water transfer into the ice cube. So this is also happen in our atmosphere. when the temperature go below the freezing point, what happen? We can experience the snowfall. Precipitations in the form of solid particles of snow is known as snowfall. In high latitude and temperature region, snowfall occurs at the main sea level, while in the tropic area, snowfall occurs at the place located higher than slow line altitudes. See, even you know that now you will see the example of Maharashtra only. In Mumbai or in our area, it is very, you know, normal atmosphere. You can see we cannot, you know, experience the more winter or more cold. Why? And when you go to the such things, Khandala and Lonavala or Pune, you can feel the very, you know, pleasant climate, or very, you know, Matheran even. Pleasant climate you can face. So how this has happened? Because they are on height. If you will go on height, you will get to know that that's why we are facing their very cold and pleasant climate. Not in that city areas or even, you know, in Mumbai. As snow is liquid form, it is thus flow like water. Layers of snow get deposit when the snow accumulates on the large scale. Then they transfer and communication system of area collapse. People living in those regions have to protect themselves from the frostbites. When the snow melt, the regions get water. See, now what happened? In Kashmir, when they face the heavy snowfall, what happened to them? They have to face, you know, the water problem. The communication system is down. Even if we face the heavy rainfall here, what happened? The electricity gone. And even the communication system, like network, is not there. Because of electricity, we cannot charge our phone. So these happen in, you know, our area. But what happened to, you know, snowfall area? They get the water shortage. Because all the taps and, you know, everything is everything is, you know, get blocked because of a snow. So they have to problem the transportations. Because, you know, the flights cannot travel, even the vehicles and cannot transfer, because, you know, snow is very slippery. So might be the chances of accidents and all. That's why they cannot go with that. They have to face this kind of problem because of snow. Now, heel. When there is lots of heat on the earth's surface, the upgut airflow blow at a greater speed. Because of this upward flow, the temperature of the air reduces and the condensations of water vapor takes place. Dark clouds are formed because of the upward movement of air. These water droplets go to higher altitude. Here, solidifications of these droplets occur with the hailstones are formed. Now, see what happened. Again, it experienced when you face very hot climate, or when the atmosphere or the wind or the air get very hot, and they transfer this hot wind to the clouds. When clouds got dark, they drop a hail that will come in a hail form. You can experience that hail as the hailstones. This kind of, you know, that ice cubes are like a stone in a round shape that falls from sky. As the hailstones are heavy, they fall towards the ground, but because of the frequent upward flow of air, they are rapidly taken upward. Here, a new layer of snow encapsulates the hail. This happened quite a few times. Hence, the quadratic level are formed while the hail grows in size. This big heavy hailstone fall rapidly the ground because of the gravity. We call the precipitations of these type of hail showers. Because of hail, crops may get destroyed and loss of life and property may occur. See, because of air and atmosphere, it falls from cloud like in form of stone. But what happened? It is, you know, the size is not dependent. So some are very small, some are very heavy, and they rapidly moving from here to there. So might be the chances many of the things get destroyed because of it, because it is coming from directly from the cloud, and it is, you know, because of the gravity of the land or earth, what happened? It's continuously moving towards each other. So that's why we have to face sometimes, you know, even the loss of life, loss of things are happen there a lot. Hail occurs in the summer in India, Africa, in the some parts of the South Asia. Hails do not occur in the equatorial area because of the heat in the atmosphere. Hails do not occur in the cold zone because of the lack of upward flow. So we can face the hailstone even in India, summer even in India, then Africa. These are the most, you know, part where we can get this, we can face this all. Now you have to experience this. Let us make rain. Gather the following material, a vertical glass or container with the metal lid, nail, hammer, hot water, ice cubes and hands full of salt. See this kind. Take the container with the metal or the lid. Metal lid, you have to take the container. Remove the lid. Then you have to remove the lid. Hit the lid on the upper side at the number of the points with the nail and the hammer. You have to, you know, make that here holes in that lid of that container. Care the lid does not get any holes. Fill 1/3 of the container with steam water. You have to do not boil, just steam. Now put the lid on the container.